So, do the gears do anything, do you know?
I'm not sure.
I'm not gonna sell them just in case.
Yeah, I'm gonna go in the opposite direction of this tower.
Show me your guns. Nice.
Whatever.
There we go.
Who's your horse still alive?
Well, I mean, they can survive, they're just... Is that another moblin?
I guess I could drop this then. I'm going with my axe.
Oh, hello. Oh, you got breezy arrows.
Well, I mean, you can have I mean, you can have my leaf there, right there. I mean, you know, I'm not gonna be using it.
Yeah, I probably just want to grab my horse, but you know, I can't.
Because those assholes threw into the water.
What the fuck, right?
Let's go. Let's go, horsey. Come on, Elmer. Let's go stick it to him. I love saying that.
I can't. I wish I could see it on my map, but, you know, just nothing's going. And it's raining now, so I can't climb this.
Just not your day.
Fuck's sake. I just want to get up here. God, what the hell?
I think I see the next tower.
Hold on. Yeah, you're going the right way.
Yeah.
Press minus. You always want to check after you... Yeah, that's the right tower.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Is it just like a straight shot from here?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I might have to just head back. Because I'm certainly not going to be able to climb over this mountain range. Not when it's raining. Oh, was that a cricket? That's probably gone.
It's probably gone now.
Who? What's up, dude? Nice little stroll through these parts of hell.
Fuck off.
He's talking to the enemy.
I realized that after he
you
said.
You hope.
I pray.
I don't have a no
weapon
equipped.
Big twin bridge.
Not.
You may not have arrows.
Ooh, another stable.
What? What do you mean arrows?
No.
I didn't have a weapon equipped.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Ooh. Oh, well, I got.
I can give you directions. That's not needed.
Those skull.
Lost the eyeball.
You gotta fly over it or use the ice. Mm-hmm. Hey, there's a tower. I found the tower. Probably went the wrong way to get to it, but you know, I'm here now. Oh, and I also wanted to mark this shrine on my map. And that's actually at the village anyway.
There we go.
They might have a shrine at each village.
That's what I'm thinking.
You also have a fairy fountain at each village.
What?
I'm guessing.
I don't think so. Mm-mm. Oh, it's pretty cold here.
Is it cold in here? Is it just me?
It's a tit nippy. You'd best bring a coat.
Or you didn't get tit nippy.
Oh, boob. I left it in the car. I'm gonna fall a little bit so I'm not so close to the, or far away from the ground. Actually.
Are those pigs?
Kill the pigs. Get some bacon.
No, oh,
that was a bird.
Those are pelicans. No, those are flamingos.
He's like, nope. Fuck not that. Today. I stared death in the face and I said, nope.
And I said, fuck that.
Oh, this might be the one that's up the hill from a bunch of monsters. No, that's a different one. I don't think it's until, like, mid-game that they start protecting the towers.
I don't know, but there are a bunch of holes in that bridge.
What? This bridge?
No, not that bridge. The bridge you're just going to climb to. You're gonna have to turn around.
No, not right now. Hey, horses.
You gonna replace Black Butt?
I can replace Black Butt. I'll do it with Spotted Butt here. Alright, maybe not. Take off my shit. Oh, another thing that we did not discover is that taking off your equipment will make you quieter.
Mm-hmm.
Kristen actually figured that out. And, of course, they run away.
They already saw you.
There's also a bunch of monsters around. Hi, horse. Hey, hi, horse. You are... Oh yeah, I forgot the spotted ones are more likable.
Hey, it's those things.
Oh, I don't know if there's a... Unfortunately, I don't know if there's a... stable around, so I'm probably not going to be able to board this one up.
Probably not for a while.
I don't want to send you hurtling into an enemy. Especially when you already don't like me.
Oh my god!
You're at that shrine. Oh, this is the one that's protected by vines, that's right. But luckily there's a... You don't want to go that way, horsey. Right. Okay, I think you want to...
I wonder if your horse will leave you.
Oh, well,
horses you've tamed will stay around. However, if you misplace them, like you go away from them, they will probably fuck right off. What? Why are you over here?
I thought there was like a chest up here or something.
Nope.
Nope.
Oh. Well,
you should go fuck yourself now.
Yeah. It doesn't fall far enough, so you have to put one right before it, like, right.
Yeah, right there.
I mean, that's as good of an angle as you're going to get. Oh, shit, I wasn't paying attention. And I died.
You don't...
No, that's not where you want to put it.
Yeah, you do. You gotta put one there, and you gotta put one right in front of it.
Putting it behind it doesn't do anything, because it will roll enough that it was fine. You want to put it right before it falls. There.
I can't use magnetism, can I?
No. Yeah. Right. Yeah, you should have stayed on the platform.
It's gonna hit you.
I mean, you're right next to the...
I like how I'm just getting constantly hit by water like this.
Yeah, I mean, that's a...
Is there any treasure chest here?
Not till later.
Oh, I thought I was already done.
Nope.
Oh. No, you're done. I don't think there's a treasure chest in this one.
Oh well.
Go fuck yourself then.
It might be at the top of that platform that you were on.
There was nothing up there.
No, nothing on that side. You look at the wall of water.
On the other side.
Yeah.
Oh.
There might have been something at the very top of that. Staircase, I'll call it.
Fuck
almost
off.
Got it.
Yeah, I while we were all paying attention to Pilot fuck up, I had gone too far up, hit the spikes, fell down, and died.
I don't take these bullying very nicely.
Well,
dick.
That's funny because it's a bull.
No, I mean you're starting to hurt my feelings, you asshole.
Well.
Well, I'm sorry. Maybe you should man up.
Fuck off.
Do you
double team on my best friend?
Do you need some pads for your vagina?
Hey.
I don't mean that in a derogatory sense. I just mean that he don't have no balls. Can I make this one? No, that's not a platform.
No, that's not a platform. You have to go around.
Look who's fucking up now.
See,
there's a difference between him fucking up and you fucking up. We're all paying attention to you fuck up.
Yeah. I don't know if that's good or not. Do you want another horse? You're just gonna replace Elmer just like that?
You're gonna get a couple of horses and name them after glue.
What other glue brands are you thinking of?
Whee! Oh, what?
You just you're like, fuck that!
I thought I was supposed to tame it! Jesus,
no,
this was quick!
No, spotted ones you can just jump on.
Plus, R is throw, and L is
Sorry, I'm still stuck on the controls.
This is my
spotted
third
horses aren't really that fast.
Wait, where did you go? Yeah, the spotted horses are not fast. They are easy to tame.
It's pink.
So name it, I don't know. You wanted to go for the... You were heading towards
Stick
the tower.
Line. No, I did get to the... No, I know, yeah, it's still... It's like over here. I just need to follow that path. I just decided
that. Okay. So I got to it before you. That's strange. Why is it... Why is the map not centered? Happened.
Oh, that's great. I am 1 rupee below the amount is required.
Wait, what is this? Oh, that's a shrine.
I have to go and fucking
Black sell. Butt!
He is still stuck, but at least he's alive.
Alright. Okay, I'm just gonna head for the shrine then.
Let's sell an armored carp.
Hold on, I just want to check something out. Yes, you can eat while you're flying. That would
I wonder
be
how
supremely,
that works.
Supremely useful. Alright, I guess I'm gonna need to buy or cook some more food then.
Make some stamina potions then. That's what I did.
No, that's what I mean, is that I ate it all already. I'm gonna make
You
have
made
to
it
make
into
more.
Food. You can actually make them into just potions and they can give you a lot. They can almost give you an entire wheel.
Yeah, but how much stuff do I need for that? That's a
you
thing.
You just need.
It was one of stamina mushrooms and a monster part.
Mm-hmm.
And a monster part?
And
yeah,
a monster
here.
Part.
Oh, okay.
Let me check
you
out.
You can also add a couple crickets, too.
That's the
yeah,
amount
see,
of that's
oh,
the
no.
amount of health my mine was
That's right, it was
healing.
Relentless cricket and
okay, but
part.
I have a lot of easier items that will do the exact same amount. Like, the stamina mushroom does that.
That guy was gonna kill you.
Oh, yeah, I talked to him on my other file.
Why? Why does he try to kill you?
Right, I'm gonna Google.
No, I thought he stopped you, but apparently he did not.
I'm gonna look up glue companies then.
Alright. You don't have enough rupees. Oh, no.
I sold something.
Oh, okay. Wait, where am I? Am I too early?
For what?
The store doesn't look like it's open. Hello.
Epoxy. Context cement.
Do you like this corner? Oh.
Test stores?
It's hard to see me. It's weird, but. I just feel more comfortable over here. I know what place this is. Whatever you desire. Oh shit, that's expensive.
Yeah, I've gotten a couple of those. Mining.
Maybe I'll try and sell some food that I don't need.
What's this purple one?
What?
No, keep going. You know how sometimes it shows you a heart, and then it shows you, like...
Oh, that's stealth.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I don't need all this amber. I'll give you 3 of those. I want to buy, but...
She might not have anything yet. You may have to talk to...
That's weird. Because I definitely did... What?
I've good. You just had to wait for it to spawn.
Interesting. Okay, there's one doublet. I want this soldier stuff, but I don't have nearly enough for all of it. I'm just going to buy the soldier's helmet.
Oh, yeah. I might. How much are each? There's 180,
180, 200, and 250. That's for each piece. Yeah, I think soldier's helmet is, or the soldier's outfit is what I'm going to be using throughout the game. Actually,
yeah, you can sell your old, the old.
I'm gonna name this horse Epoxy then.
Like 15.
Epoxy?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna sell some shit then.
Yes.
She's a little cutie. Her eyes are a little too far apart though. She looks like a fish. Okay.
You might want to be careful. Some of these women might be married.
No, I think this one... I've already discovered a lot about this place. Yeah, apparently the food isn't that expensive.
Nope.
Wait, is that how you spell it?
I'll sell it to Dubious.
The first recipe you got, that's pretty expensive. That's like 60.
Oh, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you can take Elmer with you. I got a new one to break in.
Cold resistance. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's real good. I'm gonna keep it for the recipe, though. Okay. Ooh.
Another good thing you can get quickly, because you can just use bombs and infinite do it,
yeah,
is wood.
Wood?
Mm-hmm. Even though it is 2, you can hold up to, like, over 200.
As far as I know, these don't do anything, so I'm gonna sell, like, 3 of those.
Mm-hmm.
And just get another piece of set of armor real quick.
Onward to our next area!
Does she have a... Oh, no, that's just her lips. I thought she had a mustache for a second there. I'll get the pants.
Hey guys, don't mind me. I'm just passing by.
Thank you for waiting. It'll be... What? Why did you make me wait? Okay.
There's a whole lot of guardians.
Right. I just need 200 more rupees and then I can get the full set.
You can lift up rocks and sometimes they give you stuff too.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, there's a whole lot of...
What's in here?
Fort Tino.
Oh, probably...
Fresh milk.
Ooh.
You can get alcohol.
I don't know if it acts as alcohol in this game.
It's not as old again unless you can get hammered by drinking milk.
You're going through this guy's home.
Speaking of going through a guy's home... I'm here to steal your house!
I didn't even hear you come in. I'll just take these.
60 rupees, you don't...
Do we not?
Well, let me guess, you caught me up with the great Dr. Caleb's groundbreaking research. Just hand it to me for yourself, eh? No, you never see or heard of me, Dick.
Oh, this guy. Yeah, he leads you to a shrine.
Oh, cool.
What do you want? Big wide world, you get the source.
Well, you land off. I don't forget I'm a doctor for some reason.
Okay.
And you, I'm engaged to analyze ancient texts. I have time to idle chit chat.
My little heart just broke.
What?
Oh, my gramps is dead now, but when he was alive, he loved weapons, though he never got to see all the ones he wanted. So you bring me weapons and show them to me so I can tell the gramps about them when I meet him again.
Oh.
I like how doesn't he give you an option to say no? Have you heard of the Traveler's Sword? Ah, shit, I just had one, too.
You might actually get it if you try using the amiibos.
No, actually, I didn't, because that's a pretty
Where
basic
did you get
weapon.
All those weapons from?
Where are all these weapons?
Yeah.
These?
Yes. Random enemies?
Yeah, random enemies.
Oh.
These are all things that I've gained from the game. The Ganondorf one is the only one that I've gotten from amiibos. I also don't have anything equipped. Alright, because I had that horse. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, my horse!
Did I just hear me call a doctor?
See, Black Butt can't hear your call.
Whatever.
Doctor!
Oh! This is real good, and it took me a little bit to figure out, but apparently you can eavesdrop on these ladies. Oh, right, never mind.
You can eavesdrop on a lot of people.
Actually, no, that can be.
When the dark cloud sighs and the cursed statue's eyes pierce its gaze to...
Just ignore it. I know what to do. I can just tell you outright.
Sneaky.
So you'll want to sleep till noon.
No, I'm just going to go to the...
No, sleep till noon.
Damn it, fine. Christ.
This gives you a shrine, which is real good.
You can't break him by throwing him at walls, trust me.
You have to actually use a sword.
Which I think is pretty dumb.
Or a bomb.
Whatever. Oh, yeah,
all right,
I could use a bomb.
It's noon.
Alright, now... Oh, did you talk to the guy and get his quest?
Yeah.
Put it on. Because that'll lead you where you want to go.
Where did I... There.
Okay, now follow the marker. I'm guessing there's probably something in here.
Yeah, what's this for? What do we have here?
Wait, what?
Come on, Foxy!
Did I blow it up?
Yep, but it doesn't look like there were anything in them.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry.
Oh, well. Alright.
Hey, sorry, I blew up your stuff.
This is elixirs, I believe. There is a quick side quest here that requires you to have 10 restless crickets, so I don't recommend using them in ingredients.
Mm-hmm. All right,
because they're real hard to find.
No, they're not. You just don't have patience.
All right, here we go.
Okay, so go forward. Go over to the guy.
What guy?
The dude, right there.
Oh, okay.
All right, okay.
Yeah,
now just climb up the mountain. Alright, you kinda just have to wait until it's dark out. Or actually, can you get back here?
No.
Do you know how to get back here?
No.
Go back to the house. Right, mark it with your map then.
Alright.
Since you're gonna be a little bitch about it.
Damn right. Cause I
already
have a
really
place.
Being
like, you just come back here at night.
Should I just, like, rest at his house until night, then?
I guess. Yeah, that's what I was going
to recommend.
You said
till noon.
Yeah, because you gotta know where it is, and there's no way to know where it is until noon.
Oh.
Because he comes over here. And your quest marker follows the dude. Great. I like, this lady's like, if you want to just rent a room, you can step around the counter. Yeah, she's all about her work, and I'm helping. This quest is about me helping. What? Me helping this guy get her a gift. So I'll talk to you again, I guess. Yeah? What is it? Checking? No, that was the wrong one. Do you know Prima? That's Miss Prima.
Okay. Yeah, sleep until night.
Have to give her something. Bye. Okay, now, I guess I'll... This is typically the armor set that I go with in most games, where I have a helmet and greaves, but the middle thing is super light armor.
Well,
okay, why do you not have... What do you like? Oh, there we go. Why is he asking? Whatever, I'll just say something random. I'll tell you something I really like. Crickets. So I dreamed of my very own collection of 100 restless crickets. As if. Alright, so now we go talk to this guy again, and he's like, I'll need some help getting these crickets, so can you bring me 10 of them? And then...
And I bet at the end she's gonna be like, I don't really want the crickets, you just really disgust me.
Yeah. This guy looks real gross. He looks like a douche.
I think he is a douche.
Why would I? Alright. Oh. Okay. Yeah, so that's the one I want.
Hey. By the way, if you manage to get an enemy to the back of your horse, he'll actually kick him.
Oh, cool. Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm here again.
Alright. Get him out of the way. See that one with the eyes glowing? Shoot an arrow in it. At the eyes.
Alright. When there's no more room in hell, the Sheikah Shrine shall glow on the earth.
There's a shrine there, so.
Have you actually synced up the map to this area yet?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh.
I found the tower.
Oh, that's right. Well, it's middle of fucking up. You found it.
Yeah, you just got
focused. And then we laughed at you.
Yeah, we...
Because you guys are assholes.
Yeah,
I feel so low.
No, that's mine. No,
you can eat the Sour Patch Kids?
What? No.
Kristen, would you like Sour Patch Kids?
Yes.
Which kind? I have confetti.
Oh, this is the hilarious one. You have to get to this shrine.
I'll give you confetti.
I wish you were here, but you know what? Whatever.
Yeah, I have a shit ton.
Okay, hold on. Let me get the chest first.
This is a hilarious one?
This is pretty funny. Okay, so first I want to get the...
Oh, God, this kind of thing?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's actually harder with the Wii Pad. Okay. So I'm gonna get the chest first because it's just easier to do it this way. Only thing is now I'm stuck here, so I have to warp out, which isn't really a problem. Yeah, it's useless bow too.
You got there for nothing.
Yeah, pretty much.
Tales of the Passage.
Actually, I do have a traveler's bow.
Oh god, I still want to do this.
You might need that for the kid.
I might.
I still want to do this.
Oh, this one was pretty difficult. I remember doing that one. Okay, so now I have to warp out.
Oh, I can't. Oh. Oh, that's an even bigger disappointment. Okay.
Okay, so for this one, I believe you use you use stasis to stop things, but you want to get on one of those platforms that's moving around. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, get on the platform first. There's like two platforms. Or two chests, I mean.
Okay.
Yeah, just wait here. Alright. So you saw how I was moving around, right?
Yeah.
So it took me a good 10 minutes.
Yeah, I'll stop it now.
Well, it's not going to help him get the chest. Alright, pause real quick. So, I can move this ball around and get it to the end there. Or, I can flip it upside down and do this. And if I do it correctly, it'll just go. Yeah, the thing is that once you get to the end, it's not exactly... Okay,
bounced.
The thing is, when you get it to the end here, it doesn't, like, just roll off. You have to fling it, and that gave me the idea, what if I just flip this over? And did it this way. Which, you can.
So anybody out watching out there, you know?
Yeah, that's an easy way to just kind of just skip this trial.
Cheater.
Not really.
You're using resources, but still cheater.
Alright. Yeah, and I got the bow, so that's everything for this shrine. How many do I have now? Is this just number one again? I might make my way over to that one if I can.
There we go.
I've done a lot of the shrines because I know... Because...
Oh, I got a spear!
Yeah, that's real good. Yeah. Okay. I'm out of here. Yeah, in my other file, not including the four you start with, I got an additional 10... And the one, and we've done, I believe,
once. Time one.
I have 5 new ones.
New what?
New shrines.
Oh.
So I've gotten a single new
stamina container. Fuck me!
Yeah, you can't climb on top of the steps that way. You have to go onto something else and then go to the steps.
Oh god. No.
I can't remember if there was anything else to do here, but I'm just gonna head up to the observatory. Oh, there's a quest. Evening. What is it? Okay. I see trees. When the three summit trees become one, turn your back to them and head towards the sea. Trial and case and stone awaits you there. Oh, it's talking about the... Yeah. Okay, so... There's only one shrine that I have not been able to complete. It's the one here on Tenoko Island. You have to fight one of those mini guardian things, but that the one that you fight there has three arms, and it has a shit ton of health. So, yeah. I'm not going back for that other horse that I left behind. It'll stay at that tower forever. What are you looking at?
I'm reading.
Oh, okay. I thought you made a noise. You said bombs destroy trees?
I thought you said there were two chests here.
Maybe not something that big.
Where's the second one?
It was on the ledge below you. Hold on, turn around. Look.
Oh.
Yeah, down there.
Alright.
Huh? Whoa! Oh, actually, that didn't give me any wood. That just blew up.
Blew up in your face?
Oh, hey! I want to do this quest. And it was actually, if you remember at the start of today, I was on the beach trying to fight these guys.
Isn't that the same? Isn't that the flower lady?
No.
Oh, good.
No.
Fucking hate her. Fuck that flower lady.
Wait, where is it? Go, look at your map real quick.
What?
Where's the flower lady?
She is,
that one?
Yeah.
Zoom in.
Yep, that's definitely
sure?
it. I'm pretty positive. Because it was in the middle of water.
Where is that?
Near Big Twin Bridge.
Dueling Peaks. No, I've gotten that one.
Hmm.
Hold on, go to the one at the top there.
Oh, that's right, it's right here.
Okay. So, it's on that island.
No, zoom out. It's more to the left.
This one?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, so I'll head over there eventually.
I might head back there later.
Hold on, can you look at your map again?
Hold on.
I guess that works. Look at your map real quick. Before you get in the cutscene. I want to see if there are any other ones that you've...
No.
There's one at the Kakariko
Village. Yeah.
Okay. So, never mind.
Wajah!
I gotta head up the...
Fear the wrath of the slate! Watcha! You're not watching this.
I'm not watching.
Feel the wrath. Watcha! Watcha!
I'll bust that tree down. I don't have a... Ugh. Got a couple pieces of wood. Oh, is that a cricket? Damn it.
There, now, was there a shrine at the village?
Yes.
Okay, not Kakariko Village, I mean.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, good. So I can go to that one as soon as I get there.
Okay, apparently bigger trees are immune to bombs.
You destroyed a tree simply for wood and apples?
Yep.
What's the wood for?
I don't know yet.
I'm gonna talk to the guy and tell him that I found the shrine.
Okay. Ah, shit. Okay, good.
Come on, and... Damn it. There we go.
On the tree branch? Drop that shit. Do you think I can cut this with the tree branch?
There we go, I got some raw meat from a frickin' raccoon. No. Fox.
Okay, that did not work. Just go up from here.
Kaboom!
Boom, baby.
No. Oh, shit. Do not. Did you stupidly just. Yep, the horse did.
I'm just gonna go through the fire!
This horse just stupidly ran to the fucking fire.
Oh, shit! Speaking of stupid, I almost jumped off a cliff.
Horse fucking epoxy's a goddamn idiot.
Oh, what's that?
Eat me, Chew! Choo-choo jelly.
It's another shrine!
Is that the full
way
name?
Over there. That's cool. Okay, I could have sworn there was... Ah, the sun shrooms are real good.
Why?
But I can't cook them properly yet. They help you, they help you survive the bitter cold, and we haven't found anything else that can help us with that yet. No clothing or anything.
You okay? You're trying to look pleased with yourself, but no matter, it's time to head out for some more shine field work.
Oh, okay.
Wow, there's a shit ton of apples in this tree. Well, time to bring it down. I brought down two trees, and I'm surprised they didn't crash into his house.
Where is this?
You know that actually mushrooms
will attract
fish.
So, you want to know where this... What?
You know mushrooms will actually attract fish.
Interesting.
Yeah.
So, you want to know where this ladder goes in this house?
Where?
Ah! Okay. I'm here now. Good evening. Alright. Yes, that's right. That's right! Oh, you're a little pixie girl.
No, shit! Oh, shit.
Good evening. Okay. Yep. Nope. Not taking on your rash. Not to take. Not no more taking. I'd rather take it, lady.
Hey, look, another challenge.
Oh, this one's hard.
What do you have to do?
I actually lost all my arrows from this. Look out in the distance over the trees. Yeah, shoot those.
One of those things are jumping around.
Yeah.
Well, then it's a good thing I have like 40 something.
Fine, go ahead. And what is that? Let's see if I run. Oh, wait, she's the director?
A little bit higher.
Check it!
A little bit lower.
What the hell?
Shit, too soon.
Don't spill the beans.
Too soon again.
Hold on, can I... Oh, nope. Hold on.
Damn it!
Not see. Well, it's not like you made yourself out to be that way, by the way.
Got it. Skirt. You found
Snappity
me.
Snappity snap! Anyway, Linky, do you remember any dreams for your time in your slumber of restoration? You don't look like you've changed a bit in the last 100 years, but something must have happened all that time. But no matter, it's just I'm just happy you're still in one piece. Linky, what's that look? What's with that look? You still don't remember me? Linky, why are you looking up there?
Who the fuck is this person?
I remember. Hmm.
You say that.
Wait, what? You're 100 years old? Well, I guess it's fine for me to do this then. Yeah.
Close.
Even though, if I weren't talking to her, I probably could get it. I don't remember. As expected. Subject has lost all memories. Noted. Sorry. Aren't you a child? Have a good mood. That's actually a logical conclusion to jump to. Truth is, a failed experiment. Okay. Alright, yeah, no, I'm good.
Well, let's go see what this old guy has.
Well, laser punch. Okay, so we get yes,
what
please?
What a mystery! I was trying here, but I hadn't completed my inquiry. I'll do a stroke of luck or not, I believe such a thing.
You didn't think I'd fix your Sheikah slate for free, did you? I did.
I kinda did.
Subject is plagued by presumptuous tendencies.
Pissed off deer! Fuck you!
Burp.
Who?
You know the unlit furnace on the wall just outside this factory, putting the blue flame from the ancient furnace in town. What? I wonder if little young women these days still say things like sweet and little. I suppose it doesn't matter anyway. I'm counting on you that for that blue flame. Interesting. So she's fuck. Do I have any wooden weapons? I have a pitchfork. Okay. Wait. Okay, good.
There you are.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop this. I shall carry the torch up the mountain! It's a good thing it's not raining. That would suck.
Go, horse! They're using farming tools!
What the fuck? The cow is moaning and what the I'm pleasuring this cow! Do you see that?
No.
Oh, God! Kristen! Kristen! I'm trying to kill this cow, but it just keeps moaning at me.
There we go. Farming up. Jesus Christ! Oh no, it does 16. Oh well.
Hey, there's the furnace. It's a good thing I glided this whole way down, so I have absolutely no idea how to get back up. Okay. Here we go.
Wait, so you didn't get your horse out of that from drowning, right?
Nope.
You didn't?
As of right now, I have no horses.
Well, that's a shame.
Oh shit, can I jump across here? Probably not. Oh, ah, fuck.
Oh, well, alright, then I'll just go fuck myself. Fucking material from killing nothing went downhill. Literally down the hill.
Okay.
Oh my god, dude, you know how badly I want to just shield surf down here?
You probably would. Oh, you. Wait. No, you're fine. Okay, I probably have to go around, huh?
Oh,
nope. Whatever.
Ooh.
Okay, I'll go this way then.
We got rock salt.
What the hell? Hey, apples.
What the? So, apparently, hang on. So, what was the name of these huge things?
Moblins?
That's what their names are, moblins?
Yeah.
Apparently, if you're far enough away with them and they have a Bokuden with them, they'll throw them at you.
A what?
If they have a Bokuden with you and you're far enough away, instead of just running after you, they will throw their allies at you.
Oh, the allies. I was like, Bokublin.
Bokublin.
That's what you're looking
Jesus.
For.
Jesus. Then you start remembering their names.
One app. Oh, there it is.
There we go.
Yeah.
That's right.
Come back here.
I'll just use a pot lid, I guess. For shield surfing.
Gotcha.
Aw.
I think that frog flew away, though. Or, you know, hopped.
Hatino Tower. Is that how you pronounce it?
If it was a girl, I'd pronounce it Hatina.
I'd take that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Which way am I going? Just up the tower? Up the path? Okay. Here I come to save the day!
And I look fabulous!
I am running the Olympic torch. Is there something I can put this down on real quick?
Oh, no. Never mind. Shit.
Just jump. Ow. Use a fairy.
That was a waste of a fairy, though.
Yeah. Okay, good. I can get these apples. Oh, hello. That is a bomb. It likes to touch my face.
Bomb hugger.
What? What'd you call me?
Bomb hugger. Is that offense?
No, I thought you said something else.
What do you think I said?
Bomb fugger.
What?
Like fugly.
What?
But, I don't know.
What are you talking about? Crazy man.
You're the crazy man that
I'm a crazy...
Wa-
no, I'm a crazy pilot. People should call me CG pilot.
It's because you're made of CGI?
Yes, I'm completely... I'm not existent.
You're computer generated.
I'm not existent in this world. So I found a thing on iFunny about, like, they were recording Hugh Jackman making just sounds, like...
Yeah?
Like for...
Those birds flew through the ground there.
Like...
They're in a V formation. There's... Whoomp.
Alright, let's not completely fuck with our minds, people. Come on. Anyway, like I said, yeah, there was, like, a animation... No, it was, when he was, like, running through these woods, he was making all those noises. Apparently he recorded them separately in a room... Right, in order for him to feel to make them authentic, he was actually just doing like running in place, and he like moving his hands.
Oh, that's why. I was like, why did the bomb blow up as soon as I pulled it up? Because I was standing right next to the fire. I'm real glad the torch hasn't burned down yet, though.
I don't think it does.
You might be right.
Oh, you can't lay... Oh, you can.
There we go.
Like, I think it only wears down when you try to use it as a weapon.
That's probably right. I'm thinking that... Shit. I'm thinking that some weapons have specific purposes, and they won't break if you use them for that. Like, the woodcutter's axe probably can cut wood pretty indefinitely. Sledgehammer might be good for... Sledgehammer actually might be really good for everything. Except fighting enemies, of course. Alright, don't put the torch away when you open the door. Damn it! Alright, hold on. I will be back.
Maybe you have to do it from a different way. Instead of going through the front door.
That was the front door.
Like, instead of going through the front door, maybe there was, like, somewhere else. Oh, shit.
Well, the door's open now. Nope, doesn't look like it is, actually.
No, it closes after a bit.
Alright, I'll find somewhere else to put it then.
I don't think I did this right. I think I'm supposed to go... Yeah,
I'll burn your house down! With the lemons.
Combustible lemons. Is that fast travel pad?
No, it looks like. Ah, yep. Indeed it is. Okay. Hold on, I just want to make sure. Oh, it's raining now. Awesome.
Be careful, your fire might burn out.
Good morning. Linky, thank you so much. Take a look over there. Sweet! Why am I standing over here now? Sweet little guidance stone. You know how to make this old creature's... You know how to make this old researcher's panties wet! She wants to fuck that stone! Give me a nice snap. Go on, no time to be shy about it. Snap! Nice one. Okay then, Sheikah Slate repair underway. Guidance lock removed.
Oh, thank God.
Alright. We're gonna jailbreak this iPhone.
The Wii U pad.
Jailbreak the Wii U pad? It's actually a Switch pad, but whatever.
Oh, Switch pad, whatever.
That's what it's supposed to be. Starting repair. Alright. So you're just getting the tower. And I've already got my Sheikah Slate repaired, so...
Fuck off.
Alright, so I now have a camera. Oh.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I've got some photos on here.
That's fucking stupid.
That's cool. Getting to keep track of creatures. And it's done. So it's all fixed up now? Well, I got a camera.
I don't.
Son of the sun, but hear me out. Take a picture of me with the camera. Oh, wait, and don't forget Oh, well, if you insist. Hold on, wait. No. What? No, stop looking at me. How do I...
Oh, okay. Oh my God.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that was so close. Okay, good.
Stop looking at me.
Something's wrong. It won't let me bring up my objectives anymore.
Zoom. Oh. That's not how you zoom.
Yeah, something's wrong here. It won't let me.
Oh, back out of this. Weird.
Yeah. I don't even know where to go now.
Whatever. Hey, how's the picture taking going? Did you get a picture from me? I took one. Can't wait to see it. Oh, it's my ass. Oh, it's up my skirt. Oh, God.
She's like 100, dude.
Oh. Well, okay. Para! Alright, fine. No, delete that one. Snap. Yep. Yeah, I got a good one this time. I swear. My, who is this beautiful young creature? I guess that's my cue. Sorry, I lost the camera. It was on purpose. You talk a lot. Some old landscape photos. Which means this you accompany them. Just pictures again. Oh! So we get new memories! Or old memories, you know, because that's how memories work. They're old.
Yeah.
Okay. Ancient materials. Ooh. Snap. Something good? Aha, I'm glad you asked. Okay, yep. Ooh. Three ancient screws to power up your... three ancient shafts to power up your remote bombs! That's real good. Bombs are real good when they're powered up.
Hey, quick thing. Look at your map where the village is. Am I... I don't know if I'm going the right way.
Hold on.
Oh, wait. No, never mind.
Yeah, you're really great there. Okay. You should go see Impa, but... safe thing. Why don't I power up your...
what's up, dude?
Ancient materials! Yes! I'll power up your... I'm game. So, which room do you want to power up? Remote bombs. Yup. You don't have the what? I don't have three shafts?
Do I have three shafts?
How does it change? Will it detect the objects you take pictures of with your camera? Okay. Sure. A cute snap. Here we go. Snap! Okay, so we want to hold on to those instead of selling them. Which I probably did with all my shafts. Oh, can I skip this, please?
There it is.
Okay, maybe not then.
Where's the altar here?
What? That's it.
To pray, I mean. Not the shrine.
Oh, I don't know if I found one.
Alright.
It's definitely something worth looking for, though.
Alright. If not, I'll just head back to Kakariko Village.
Since there has been augmented search for things other than shrines, it will react when you're close. Oh, okay, so...
Weapon store!
We can look for things other than shrines now. I want to keep it on shrines, though. Just for the moment.
Think so? What's this dude? It's a color to your wardrobe.
You can change colors of your clothes.
Any dye ingredients flat?
Sheik is Sensor Plus. How about showing that? Okay.
I want to change it to my passive color. The color I always like to use when I'm doing stuff like this.
Oh, okay, so it's only one time.
Do you know what color that is?
Oh, shit. Hint, hint. Okay, remote bomb.
I can't sell to you either.
How does it change? Blast will become more powerful. Reload time will decrease. That's actually real good.
I won't do it. How can I... not sell him, can I? That sucks.
How does it change? Freeze more than just objects. You'll be able to target monsters too! Okay, I'm gonna go look for those.
I can't... what was it? Shit. I can't sell anybody, can I?
The weapon shop, or the armor shop.
I can use a soup ladle as a weapon!
Oh, the ancient gears don't do anything. I don't think I've found any cores. Where am I? I guess I did. I must have sold all of my ancient shafts because I don't have any here.
Is this the shrine? No. At the clothing shop I could sell?
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, let me look at my quests. I have a whole bunch now. Wait, where is that?
I I got that one.
Oh. Oh, that's way out there. Okay, no. No.
Okay, here we go.
I want this one, but probably not gonna do much. Nope. Okay, I guess it's time to go back to Kakariko Village.
I wonder, they're both the same thing. How come one's more expensive to sell?
I don't know. Yeah, I feel like I want to explore this town a little bit more, actually, before I leave. I want to find a place to cook, and I also want to... What was the other thing?
Find the shrine?
No, I already have the shrine.
No, sorry, I meant the altar.
Yeah, the altar. That's what I want to look for. Wait, what was the first thing I said?
I don't know.
Shit.
This is kind of...
Oh, find a place to cook.
Shit, I don't have a torch with me.
Oh, see some fire up there.
This is great. I don't have a goddamn torch.
There's one in the house.
In here?
No, at the top of the observatory.
Oh, okay.
You don't have any fire, like, or some wooden weapons?
No. Most all of them are freaking metal, which is not a good thing.
At the moment.
But I mean, if I get struck by lightning, if there's like a lightning storm, I'm fucked. Well,
let's put it away then.
What?
Just put it away. If you just put it away, then
what if I get attacked?
Well, then you run away.
But what if I don't want to?
Then you stop being a little bitch about it and run away.
Fuck you too, man.
Oh, sweet. I can still cook in the rain, even though that doesn't make sense.
Come to me, my steed!
I have a shit ton of apples.
Anytime now, my steed!
Yeah, I'm gonna cook all these apples and just sell the simmered fruit.
Fucking get over here, damn it! I'm gonna relax my horse by giving him an apple.
Okay. Hold that.
There you go.
And a pepper.
Let's go.
Spicy meat and seafood fry.
Something else I found out. I think you can make dogs companions.
Yeah, I think Kristen found that out too, but I haven't been able to do anything with it. Oh boy, meat!
Come on, Wally, let's go.
Not like the not the way I did.
Hello there, you're up early. Hmm. Not today.
Hold on, can I just drop this? Because I need it.
They'll pay! They'll all pay!
Oh, cool.
Ah, no, not my nice claymore. I could use that.
Okay, hold on. Pull that, that, and that.
Oh, I'm definitely doing this now. I'm good at wasting my time, but I don't care.
I just want to cook all these apples. So I can sell them.
This is awesome!
You...
This is a pot lid, so I don't care.
Okay.
Come on. Ah!
I'll cook the nut. Sauteed nuts.
That's what she said. Coming in hot! Oh, I can't. Oh, that sucks. I can't take the horse. I can't take the guy. So, like, I need this for FBI business. This ain't Red Dead Redemption. Come on. Well, I knew it's from the pot lid going down this hill.
I don't have anything else that can do stamina? Like at all? Huh. Oh, there we go. I'll add some nuts to it. I don't know. And an apple. A couple apples.
I just want some of the other meeples right now.
Sweet. I'm just curious. I want to see if they can actually be used more than one time.
Horse, do you mind leaving?
Oh, okay. That one cannot be.
Horse, do you mind fucking off right now? I kind of don't need you.
So far, it looks like nope. Only one per day. For all of them.
Yeah, did we talk about that?
No. Actually, oh!
Now some shock arrows.
Wow.
Now, I don't need you.
Shit.
I wonder if I killed somebody by doing that.
Five apples!
Quasar. And I don't need you, so you can fuck right off. wonder if there's somebody down there. And you see the chest just crash right in front of them.
Oh, was there a chest on top of the building?
No, listen.
Oh, I can't carry more meals. Okay, then. Then I guess I'll go cook, or I'll sell.
Razor shroom.
Yeah, and I don't know if there's a praying...
Whoa! Dude.
Oh, yeah, that was in one of the shrines you skipped.
To decrease blind spots. Did I already try this one? Yes, I did. Let's try this one. No, I'm done.
I think you've done all of them now.
I might have, actually. Yeah, I did. No. I still haven't used the regular link. Oh, right, right. I'll just go fuck myself. Never mind. Now, where's this torch you were speaking of?
Sauteed fruit. Where is it?
There it is.
There we go. Oh! I have a lot of those. Simmered fruit. Yeah, that's fine.
I better drop this stick I have.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep grabbing rupees until I get 200, I think was what it was. Actually, I think it was 250 is what I'm aiming for.
Hello, this is the ancient lab, tech lab. That's right, the director is in the back. I'm terribly burned to person that one. Let's try to keep it brief.
She tells you that he's the director, so why is it like, oh, are you surprised that I'm actually the director? Oh, ho, 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 ho. No. No, I... Because you deceived me. How much do the regular apples give you? Oh, only 3. Okay. Alright. Now give me...
But also, they actually allowed you to upgrade the amiibo one, so you can use more than just one a day.
Ah, shit.
What?
I don't have enough rupees. I gotta go cook some more apples. Oh, did you have a quest? No. Never mind. You out of the way. Yeah, there's a shrine. I think it's back behind here. Yep, yeah, over there. I'm gonna cook some more apples. Hungry for apples? Yes. Actually, if I just make a bunch of these, two-heart ones, that might do even more.
Check it! Starts rapping.
This might be more worth my time. I'll see how much they do.
I remember. Let's see what he says.
Ah, fuck.
I don't remember. I don't think that was a good trade out. Being tossed in the slumber of resurrection for 100 years, and in return, you lose everything you remember.
Well, kept you safe.
Yeah, but... Never mind, then.
Kept you alive.
Well, I mean, I'd rather have my memory so I don't wander around like a fucking idiot. You were? Like I've been doing right now.
Well, I mean, Zelda was able to wake you up. Unless she didn't. She wasn't the one that woke you up.
I wonder what happens if I Google her name on the internet.
What, Pura?
Yeah.
Probably just get her name. Her.
Never mind.
I can't hear any more reels. Okay then. Alright, if I get more than 20 rupees with the 2 heart meals, then that is a more efficient cooking method. Jump off here. There we go. I want to glide down. What is that sound? Oh, that's you. Oh shit.
What?
Your screen's down.
Oh shit.
Oh, okay.
Stop it here?
Yeah. Just for a moment. Yeah. Thank you all for joining us for Side by Side Plays. I'm Shikuquaza.
I'm ZGPilot.
I'll see you all next time.